looking.
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
This is a restricted area.
It's all good. Pull yourself together, bruh.
He's not here.
Away from that.
Wow.
Let's see.
I'm fucking gone.
Ha! What? Whoa. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
Got it.
Championship round.
You know, if you could jack up the car's processor, you could improve its performance.
Really?
Let me go see if I can find you a velocity chip.
Yeah.
Yes. 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 Don't know.
Haven't you got better things to do?
I'm sorry.
I tried studying Latin on a web. And now that's a fucked up language. No wonder about it.
Marcus, playing Fuck the Bag again?
Never gets old.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Sure. Evil corporation, scan away.
Welcome, Mr. Suarez. How can I assist you today? Congratulations, Mr. Suarez. A $200 bonus has been added to your account.
Sure. I'll take your blood money.
A small service fee has been deducted from your account, Mr. Suarez.
$200? What the fuck for? Fucking bankers. Keep sucking the sheeple dry.
Congratulations again. We've added 5,000 noodle shares to your portfolio.
Noodle? I don't have... Wait, how many shares did you say?
5,000.
Okay.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it, so we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Let's play Ghost in the Bank Machine again.
Carol, how on earth would they know that they're store-bought? I'm such a good baker.
Welcome to Carol. CTOS-enabled banking teller.
Sorry, yeah, I'm at the
One
bank.
One moment while I confirm your
they
identity.
They think this helps. Carol, he dislocated his finger. I'm just saying the supervision is inadequate, that's all.
Welcome back, Mrs. Kwan. How can I assist you today?
How about you contribute to the bake sale for sport equipment? it. Not you, Carol. Sorry. That's how they are, Carol. It's all over their fingers. It's in their hair. What do you expect? So let the bitch think whatever she wants. Who cares?
Your e-transfer is complete, Mrs. Kwan.
What?
What? That's not what I pressed. Not talking to you, Carol. Of course there's no call button. I really did not need this today. God damn it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Congratulations, Mrs. Kwan. Confirming a $200 deposit to your account.
What? I didn't deposit anything. Carol, this thing just gave me 200 bucks. Who's complaining? Yeah. Uh-huh. What's going on?
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here. Authorities have been alerted.
Oh, no, 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 no! What did I do? Carol, this thing is freaking out!
Please wait for the authorities, Mrs. Kwan. Your identity has been logged, and this transaction
no,
is being recorded.
No, this is a mistake! Great, just what I needed. Thanks a lot, machine! I can't, Carol, they know who I am!
Get out!
Thank you.
exit.
What?
Did I get it?
No.
That's fucked up.
Work, you stupid business.
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh, for Christ's sake!
What's going on?
I thought I was taking a whip.
Wait, what?